Thank you. good like this at 73.
For this one, features our saxophone player, Mr. Al Toby. Hope you like it. this song to them. And I like it. And in 97, we put out our greatest hits. And this is the last song on the album, so I hope you like it. It's called In Your Time. Yeah. guy named Willie Mitchell, great rhythm and blues songwriter. And he wrote this song, and I said, well, I gotta put that on my album. So we put it on our Night Moves album. We've been doing it ever since. I hope you like it. It's called Come to Pop. Played song in 1980, all formats. school, I was a cross country runner. I ran a 2 mile. And did a lot of running, did a lot of working out. And at the end of the day, I remember how I felt. I just felt so good, so strong. You know, way 2 years old, I just feel like invincible. You know what I mean? Wrote this song about it. It's called Like a Rock. Not a nurse. As I said before this in the last tour, but in 2020, I'm making some plans, thinking about becoming a wedding singer. So keep me in mind. Here you go. My mother's favorite song that I ever wrote, ever. And so, She passed away in 1989, so we've been doing it every night since that time. And here you go. This is called We've Got Tonight. Hope you like it. Thank you.